always got to be like this. It's got to keep going on.
It's lit.
Right here and hold it.
Oh, Rendell got the neck piece on though.
Oh. So he can stick his head out in the bow tie.
Y'all
Y'all think he need to be on the bottom?
Just no, stick. he can stick it out.
But I'm talking about clashing with her hat.
Because it's too much.
I'm saying, yeah, he need to be on the bottom.
Or he should be on the other side.
On the other side, yeah. B-Rich got to be on the bottom because she's tall. Oh, yeah,
all right, watch y'all do something.
So, Justice and Randell, y'all too sweet.
Okay.
Boom. Oh, that's cool, too.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Now, I need to see your title.
All right, now.
Stick your head around the
frame. Anybody got a rubber band
right
on?
Right here.
What we need a rubber band for?
Because I was going to take it.
Don't fall off that ledge, y'all. I ain't playing.
Go ahead, now.
You go this right
here. Yeah.
All this shit.
Oh, I got your phone, Randell. I'm going to sit it right here.
What y'all think about this?
About this? Trying to wear a makeup.
What's going on? What y'all think?
Yeah.
Yeah, the both,
yeah.
But it's fine the way
off.
I wish you made one.
Yeah,
it would
have
been
good.
We only got one?
Yeah.
That's all right.
I love that. Yes. Okay. We'll be right back.
Yeah. could taste the dishonesty. It's all over your brain as you pass it off so cavalierly. But even that's a test, constantly aware of it all. My lonely ear pressed against the walls of your world, praying to catch you whispering. I'm praying you catch me listening. I'm praying to catch you whispering. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying to catch you whispering. I'm praying you catch me listening. I'm praying you catch me. Nothing else ever seems to hurt like the smile on your face. When it's only in my memory, it don't hit me quite the same. Maybe that's a cause for concern. But I'm not at ease keeping my head to the curb. Praying I catch you whispering. I'm praying you catch me listening. I'm praying I catch you whispering. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me, oh baby. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me. Praying you catch me. Praying you catch me.
Faithfully execute the office of Ms. Clark at Lampen University, and to the best of your ability, preserve a tradition of honor, integrity, and chastity of womanhood. Do you accept this obligation freely, without reservation or purpose of evasion?
I do.
Do you also accept the responsibility to strive daily to epitomize the essence of womanhood, that you might be a beacon of light for women within your community and your university, so help you God?
I do.
Now being charged and accepting the obligation of this oath to uphold the responsibility of Ms. Clark Atlanta University, I now, by the power vested in me as the president of this illustrious university, declare Ms. Alisa Clarice McLeod as our reigning 2016-2017 Ms. Clark.
Let's go, Lisa!
Oh.